I'm Lee Mims, Lee Mims Productions, here with another segment of We Got Something to Say. Follow the link if you need instrumentals. Today's topic is defining love. And once you define love, you need to understand that the person that you're saying it to understands the definition. And you want to make sure that the definitions kind of go congruently. For instance, love to one person may be abusive. It may be being selfish. It may be just only monetary. It may be, if you say you love me, you'll do this. If you say you love me, you'll do that. That's not my definition. But what works in my home may not work in your home, and vice versa. When we're seeking for 365 days of happiness, we all need to be speaking the same language between us. Know what love is. Make sure they do too. Peace.